He was the youngest known killer in the U.S. when he shot Kayla Rolland.